at you guys with another video, and this I am playing Firewatch. I have not played it for a while, so I thought, and I haven't played Uncharted because I want you guys to beat it for yourselves. Now, right here, this is where I last got stopped and got stuck, and today I am here with GTA Minecraft Man, also known as GTA Man Gaming on his YouTube channel. Okay, he can talk now.
You have one subscriber.
Yes, I know that.
Good for you.
Who is it?
I don't know, probably you.
I didn't subscribe at my own channel, at my dad's or whatever.
I don't know, you have two. You have two subscribers.
Yeah, that's even better. Well, at least I have more views than subscribers, but that's always, yeah. Okay, I forget the rules of physics. No. So, GTA Man Gaming, what are you playing?
Games.
This is the hardest.
I'm playing Rainbow Six.
Okay, this is gonna be a long walk. Where am I at? I'm at the scout camp. I need to go clear to. Where's Wapiti Meadow? Oh, I have to go clear to Wapiti Meadow. It's gonna be long. Okay, let's just see where it leads us. This is a. Oh, this is. Chop down a tree. Timber. You could never do that in real life. But you probably could. It's just me being an idiot.
I'm gonna go borrow a speaker. I'm gonna go next door to my neighbors and I'm gonna go borrow a speaker. I'll be back in 5 minutes. I'm gonna blast music for you. Literally, I gotta go borrow a speaker. We'll be back in a minute.
I don't want him to do that.
Just on my way back.
To that pork pond.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right. So, tell me.
What do you want to know?
Did you just cough?
Oh, fuck.
Well, it just dawned on me that I didn't
ever
return.
No, I do not want you to do that right now, okay? Because I'm trying to listen. But I'm just going to display sub. Why didn't I do that a while ago?
Oh, wait, it's off. I gotta turn it on real fast. Off? Or maybe it was already out. Oh.
Walk clear back there. For a minute there, I was scared. I have to walk.
On the last day of school, I was blasting a really like a really terrible quality. That. Oh, let's blast Darude Sandstorm.
Yep, I have hairy legs. Hold on, stop the music for a minute. stop it out loud is crap music.
This has been Dank Radio with GTA Gaming. Gaming.
Your games.
Right, Eller. Please stop. I am starting to hate you even more right now. No.
Thank you for tuning in.
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just...
Okay. Shh, you know what I'm about to leave the party.
Hey, I'm not even holding it close.
You are copywriting my freaking...
No, I'm not! Dude, that's not even a copyrighted song, that's just a dank song. Plus, this song doesn't even exist anymore.
Just shut up, okay?
Wait, does the Soviet Union exist anymore?
Laura poster? Where's the Laura poster?
Exactly.
Old paper. What does it say?
Well, I know this one.
Death Strawler.
My rhymes are flying, my beats are sick. My crew is big and it keeps getting bigger. That's because Jesus Christ is a nigga.
Stop. Whoa. What did I tell you about language, my friend?
Hey, it's not, do you not like God? Do you not like Jesus? Is he not your Negro?
Yeah, you make me sick. Hit it in the...
Why?
Wow, my guy throws like...
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna blast this out of your... I'm gonna blast you out of my speaker, alright? Hold on, I'm gonna blast this up to my controller.
Buddy, close your ears.
Hey, there's a map in my tower that I'm pretty sure is not USGS regulation.
All I know is you told me close my ears. I have a speaker that's very big ability. Let's listen to Jesus Christ is my...
No!
That looks like it was made by Brian Goodwin.
The light of my life, so the bus, the rhyme on my pants, the mic to my lovely wife, she's a fly MC, and the light of my life, so the bus, the rhyme, without further ado, take it away, Mary Sue.
Jesus Christ is my nigga. He's the son of the original G, and he was sent to Earth to elucidate the way that we should be.
What?
Like if another MC says, you're a freak, you're a
drop the bass! Drop the boot. Yeah, not now.
Yeah. It is dropped. Alright, you want me to drop the beat? I'm gonna drop the bass, as a matter of fact.
I'm taking this whiskey once I leave.
Listen, I'm about to drop the bass. Feel it? I can drop the bass.
Yeah, I feel you.
You feel me?
Yeah, I feel you, man.
You feel me, man? Oh, I'm gonna Google something like that. I'm gonna blast it out of the speaker.
No! Hold on, I need to... Where's my hat? Where is my hat? Somebody stole my hat. Jam, jellies and jam. Get your jellies and jam over here. Yeah, no. Give up. God. Yep, I'm.
You're blessing my ring down.
I really.
Let me unplug this out of the speaker because I don't think my neighbor wants to hear me blasting it yet.
Glass cleaner. Why? Why does he have glass cleaner? Yet no. Wee, mommy, I'm waking you up. Okay. Let's get moving. Right, the big fire. The big fire, that's what I named it, and that's what she said.
NPR. It's NPR. I just blasted NPR.
It's nice. So where am I going today?
NPR is very chill. I definitely just didn't open up the special website that I'm not supposed to be on.
Oh god.
No, seriously, no.
Okay, so where is... You know, where's the freaking post? What is all this drawings? I feel like there's just too many. Pork pond is not the...
Second part, but less scary stories.
I don't understand this.
Gary, I found a scary story.
No, you do it every day.
Fuck.
Alright, raise your head. Lens.
Fuck, wrong video. Wrong fucking video. Fuck you, Orange is the New Black. I don't want a fucking advertisement.
Shut up! What did I tell you?
What did you do? And do you need help? And laughing. This isn't really unusual.
We're trying to do a broadcast here!
Said a funny few things, etc.
Oh,
woke
God.
Up again. Old fool. What a tofu. This time, she's doing
Where
something
is
she's
this?
Never done before.
Oh, what is she doing?
We've been together for almost 5 years. Not once has she ever whispered in her sleep. But now, she was whispering with her back turned to me.
Oh, this is very scary.
She was lying on the floor at the edge of her bed, talking
That's...
back to her. This
is not even a fucking scary story, I know.
I know.
No.
It's just you having paranoia on whatever it's called. Why do I have a gosh darn pine cone? I'm gonna. Come on, we're gonna do a few things. I don't want you. I don't want you. Hello, Mr. Sergeant Black. What? What did I do?
You deleted me on PJ Neely?
Because I couldn't even join that party you told me to join because your friend, right when you joined, you probably started talking about me joining. He right away.
I didn't.
Okay, well, it was only room for three in the party.
Who likes Russia?
Wait a minute. How did you even join this party? I thought it was two only allowed in this party.
Oh wait, it might be me.
Did you do some? Oh, okay then. Here, would you like to watch my broadcast, Sergeant Blackburn? What am I doing?
I just was.
Oh, join back in, my friend. I'm gonna keep this.
Well, now you're here.
Yeah. Okay, sorry everybody for the interruption. What? Oh, I shouldn't have threw out my books. That's scary. I'm gonna keep it in there so I don't just see that out of nowhere. So I'm leaving my hut. I was just throwing a bunch of random crap out.
So are you going to send me a friend request on your thing?
Yep. Are you still on my broadcast?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, these are the books I threw out. Yep. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to see if I don't know. I think I... No, that not that. For a minute there, I thought that said Donald Trump. I'm gonna throw this thing somewhere. It says Donald Anderson, but I don't care. You know. Okay. So what am I looking for? Yeah, I don't understand. Examine the Flora poster. Where the crap is that at? Don't tell me I have to go somewhere really far where I do not want to go. The Flora poster. Is it something up here? Okay, you're going to tell me if you see a poster in here, Sergeant Blackburn. Oh, yes, I think I see it now, unless that's just a paper. Oh, my God. Sitting here.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second to the left?
PJ.
Sure?
PJ.
It's the,
What?
I'm gonna leave the party because my friend's over, so after these, I'll join back, okay?
No.
Hey, sure.
But I'm still watching the broadcast, okay?
Okay. Tell him he might want to watch it.
Oh, yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Okay. There you are, my friend.
I think it's 1984.
I just don't like the music you're playing, friend. It's getting... Did you just get an invite to something? You know, that's why I left the last party.
What?
Because you were playing stuff.
This is a speech, alright? This is a good speech.
You know what? No, get it away. Get it away. Delilah wants me to go for a walk. I'll go for a walk. Hold on. Delilah, where do you want me to walk to? I saw where Cotton Creek is. Clear over the, you know what? That's not bad. Okay, am I going the right way? No, not the compass. Is that ISIS bombing people? What is that? It's saying Allah Akbar. It sounded like somebody was just shot. Oh god.
Well, I know.
Oh. I'll be right back on my talking.
Poor kid.
Allah Akbar!
Hey, PJ, stop that.
Stand up and be counted, show the world that you're a man. Stand up and be counted, go with the Ku Klux Klan. We are a sacred brotherhood who love our country too. We always can be counted on when there's a job to do. We serve our homeland.
Alright, I'm gonna stop blasting that because my neighbor's coming next door to kick my ass. Oh,
stand up and be counted. Go with the Ku Klux Klan.
Alright, I'm serious. I think I think a grown man's gonna come next door and kick my ass. I can't be too good younger. Hey guys, so once upon a time, Africa was like a country. Like, you know, the entire continent, the entire like Middle East and everything. That was a continent. I mean, that was a country.
Very odd.
No, I'm not kidding you. Before they had freedom, it was just a country.
I don't know if I should believe you right here.
No, I'm not kidding you. Before they got, you know, like, freedom.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, after the Europeans freed the blacks, you know, after that happened.
Yeah.
Because it did. Because it had to happen. Because, we're eating all of them.
Trying to figure out the right button. There we are. I got 14 shots! God, I gotta save these. It starts with 24, I've already used 14. That's a very nice sound.
You're gonna like this even more.
Why do I have to jump when I can just walk?
That was made with Minecraft note blocks.
Hey, I can like take this home.
Huh?
Is that Star Wars?
What?
No, that's not Star Wars. That's not what? Star Wars.
What?
I'm looking at these things.
Oh, I thought we were talking about Drasa Revuta.
Why would I be talking about that?
Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar!
Wait, am I going the wrong way? No. Okay, yeah. Good.
You know what I think's weird? The terrorist hunts on the border. On the border map. It's funny. Because it's in the Middle East, and that's where all the terrorists live.
That's where I just heard my guy crack one out.
Legit, that's actually believable. That's believable. Are you a believer?
Yeah.
Who do you believe in?
God.
You believe in God?
Yeah, you got a problem with that. Because if you do, I'll beat you. I'll beat you with God.
Atheism.
Hey!
Социалистической революции! Да здравствует героический советский народ!
Wait, this guy has 18 subscribers.
More than me.
Fuck.
She wanted me to go to Cotton Creek. I'm at Cotton Creek.
Of the Russian Federation, performed by the Moscow Sretensky Monastery Choir.
Дамы и господа.
That's Putin.
Am I supposed to be seeing something here? Because I'm really not seeing anything. Stats. Ooh, it's a skiing. I would go skiing down here, even when it's snowy. Do I not report this? See, this is where I left. Turn that off or I'm gonna leave the party again.
That's a group of grown men singing.
A lot of grown men do that.
No, it's a choir. It's a Russian choir. It's fucking hilarious. Oh, once upon a time, I was blasting the Soviet anthem in my class, and I got in trouble. And then on the last day of school, I walked out, And when I was walking home, I said, fuck you all, motherfuckers, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Then the vice principal came running after me. I gave her the finger. It was fucking hilarious.
I gave her the finger.
It was freaking hilarious. It was freaking hilarious.
Oh my gosh, where do I find it? What does this woman want from me? This woman wants something. She's looking for it, my guys. Okay, so here's the big tree in the ski. Hello? Delilah? Okay, never mind. Wait, where does he put his... Oh, yeah, just shove it. Shove it right into my pocket. I have to put my pants backward because I'm shoving it in from the front.
Right in the pussy. What do you think about that?
Glitch! Producers, glitches!
You're a hacker. I never hacked it. Game.
Okay. I will get
you
right
gay.
To that.
You hacked the gay. I know you hacked the gay. Why'd you hack the gay?
Okay, if somebody hacked, then type in Dillian the freaking hacker. He hates PewDiePie. He tries to hack PewDiePie. Type in Malcolm.
PewDiePie's a faggot.
He's not a cigarette. Hold on.
No, fag. That's fag is a cigarette, not faggot. Faggot's like better than PewDiePie. I would rather conceive a child with a man than watch PewDiePie.
Shut up.
Why? Are you?
You make me sick.
Oh my god, you fucking like that kid? That fucking grown man who yells at a computer screen? Rather should I say?
Oh god, he does yell.
A fucking grown man that has the brain of a 12-year-old?
Yep. And I'm just heading to Pork Pond, don't mind me. Am I heading to Pork Pond? Yes, I
no.
am.
Yes,
hey,
yes,
maps yes. are smarter than you because you're not on the broadcast.
Why not? Well, that's because I'm not a broadcast-only channel.
Well, I'm not a broadcast-only channel either! If you haven't seen my...
There's one video on there. That's not...
I know, I'm about to add one, but...
And that new one's gonna be a broadcast, what you're doing right now.
No, I'm about to add a different one. I'm editing parts out that are really weird, and I do not like in there because my friend was doing some weird stuff.
I'm looking. Oh my god! I got it! I copyright claimed it! Fuck yeah! Oh my god, I got it!
Oh, what did you do?
I'm taking a screenshot. Audio is unavailable due to a copyright claim. I'm fucking sending you the picture.
What did you do?
I'm sending you a picture.
I'm scared. Are you scared? Yeah, no. You're scared.
No.
Yeah, you are. Be honest
with
me.
Audio is unavailable. Look at the picture. Audio is unavailable due to a copyright claim.
Well, you know,
I don't want to think of the same video.
This man copyrighted my video! Somebody!
No, I didn't!
Why are you listening to all my videos?
Not.
Where am I supposed to go?
It's on the bus. There's no problem.
Ooh, I'm hacking your firewatch bag, I guess.
Oh, cool! This one or the old one?
Yay, I can hear myself. Everybody, listen.
I am at the big...
Oh my god, that is so trippy.
I can hear myself, but I can't hear myself. Please help me. I'm gonna kill myself.
DJ.
Are you gonna kill yourself? When are you gonna do that? I am getting mad.
Today I vacuumed. My mom can't kick my ass because I did nothing. I vacuumed and I did the dishes and I took out the garbage. And I fucking mopped.
Are you her toy?
No, but she likes to yell at me when I don't do stuff when she's at work.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, so pretty much I'm a toy.
I know!
Child labor, child labor, child labor!
Stop.
Why? What happened?
You happen. I'm getting mad.
I'm saying that I was an accident?
Yeah,
You Nazi.
I'm a Nazi.
No, you're not Z.
I'm a Nazi.
I don't see the Nazis. I don't see the Nazis.
Do you hear it? The big scream.
I scream, you scream, y'all scream for...
Nazi.
I scream, you scream, we all scream for Nazi. Doesn't go together as much as ice cream.
Yeah.
Nazi, we all Nazi for Nazi.
I give up. What was that? I feel like I need you. Feel like I'm missing something here. Okay, so turn around every now and then. I get a little bit nervous and I'm never coming down. Turn around!
Say Allahu Akbar. I dare you.
No.
Oh my god, I just realized I'm screaming. Hey, who hears white?
I'm leaving the party.
I'm the only one. Hey.
Doop. 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 I've seen YouTubers do this. I am. Why? I'm getting mad. Cause Delilah, she gives me orders like I'm her pet. Okay, yeah, I've been at the spot where I'm exactly supposed to be, so if... Hold on, I'll be right back. Yeah, okay. So I don't understand the fact. Yeah, am I supposed to cut down a tree like I did last time? Am I cut? No. You know. Is anything around here me supposed to be interacting to? Oh, nice little creek. Cotton Creek. Not now. Okay. I give up. I'm what you call not happy. About to stop the broadcast. Come on. I don't know. I think. Okay, guys, this is it for this broadcast. It just made me really mad. I promised for our videos, but this is making me mad. So, yeah, thank you for watching. Hit that like button and subscribe. And yeah.